Oh, Montana from all there, all the way there is shooting at me. That's nice. We need to set him on thermal fire. Well, never mind. No spotting. That's gonna be a rough game. That should be thermal fire. If he gets a footing, that would be amazing. But they're gonna miss. I'm playing super passive because I have no idea what exactly is here. If they weren't in a division, I would be pushing, counter pushing that Kumbu and hopefully kill him with Torps, but that's suicide in the current state of the game. Nice, another fire. Fuck, what? How the fuck did we lose Yoshino there? Okay, we need to push. We need to push C. Which is not good. But yeah. Nice, midway fucked him up. My aiming is shit as always. Oh, he's stopping. What? Dude! No way. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Mine as well. I'm dead. Yeah, who needs torpedo tubes anyways?
Just
I need to risk it and turn away. If you guys say PM dead. Oh! I actually survived. Okay. Interesting. Turtleback actually saved me. Indeed, plot armor saves the day. I wanna kill that guy that fucked up everything. Nice. That's gonna be rough. Republic, you're full HP and you're running away! In reverse! Fucking French battleship mains, dude. Nice. We fucked him with the double. That... Ah, they Q-stole him from us, but that's fine. This is how you play a battleship, if you don't know. This is how you play a battleship. I am running towards B. I am not gonna be able to cap C with a minder, I'm just gonna die. A decent average damage is basically what I have at the moment, maybe a bit higher. Like 130k is, it's fine. For me, I want 150 to call it a decent game. Indeed, I as well have played battleships completely wrong my entire life. Yeah, Hindi Legendary is good. Burning, burning Okay, Hinden on Hinden action is something I cannot win. If it's such a big difference in HP. Keck, the chat is always hilarious. Nice double. Yeah, he's dead. That's good, that's good, that's very good. Come on, don't fall around him so much. Fuck! My Oonga Boonga team is not making this win easy. Because it's not a win! Fire, we need a fire. Nice, okay, we got a fire. He's not going after us, which is a problem. If we're gonna win this engagement or not depends entirely on the fact if I'm gonna get fires or not. And so far, I need way more fires. There we go, that's the spirit, that's the spirit. Yeah, I knew you're gonna start with AP sooner or later. But I win already. Okay, I think that gave us the win. Even I needed to use the shitty tactic of border humping, for which I'm definitely not proud of. But if it secures us a win. Oh fuck, don't tell me you're gonna lose the CV. Yeah, if we kill the battleship, that's in A. Yeah, is I'm not hitting that. Or I am, he's topping down. Barely. Oh, he's dead. I completely missed him, but he's dead from the CV. I misjudged his high, like the shot's height. Don't turn. Haha. Yeah, it's a win. That was a kill too, but... Yeah, we managed to carry. We managed to really carry. My AA has seen better days. Our Bourgogne and Yamato were very special, like they were very special, very, very special. But somehow we won even with them. Like how after such, I'm pulling tooth and nail to win. And that Yamato is reversing, still full HP. That Bourgogne is still almost like, not really that phased. Jesus. I am curious to investigate. What the stats will say. Just mildly curious, nothing else. Back, Kid deserves the plus one, he really carried the game.